Hello friends, welcome to 5 Minutes Tech. This is Oppo F15 smartphone. In this video, we'll learn how you can set real app in your phone Oppo F15. First of all, you need to go to the settings on your phone. Click here for settings. Now click on app clone. Click on app clone. Click on Facebook here and click on clone app. Yes, another app is created for Facebook and you can rename it. I give FP2. See in the home page, two Facebook apps are available, so you can sign into two accounts without locking out each one. And if you want to have a dual app for other apps like WhatsApp, you should have installed WhatsApp first. Go to Google Play Store and install the WhatsApp. Wait few seconds for downloading and installing. After installing, open the app and go to home page. Again go to the settings and here select app clone, and yes, WhatsApp is coming. And here you can turn on this option, clone app. Yes, another app is created for WhatsApp and you can rename it. I have renamed it as W2. Now see in the home page, there are two WhatsApp, so you can sign in into two WhatsApp accounts in your phone without locking out of each one. That's all friends, thanks for watching, subscribe for more videos, until then take care, bye.